A contestant for the office of the national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Raymond Dokwesi, says the planned convention of the PDP will go ahead as scheduled, despite a court ruling nullifying the McCarthy-led faction of the party. The leadership crisis in the party worsened on Thursday when a federal high court in Abuja ordered that Sharif be recognized as the authentic chairman of the PDP. The judge said the caretaker committee was illegal and ordered the cancellation of the party's national convention scheduled for August the 17th. However, speaking in Lagos at an event to declare his intention to run for the chairmanship of the PDP, Dokwesi insisted that the convention will go ahead and that the court ruling will not stop it. Tunji Olanipekun has that report.
This is not another reconciliation gathering of the PDP in Lagos State, but a declaration of the intention to take the mantle of leadership of the party by one of the aspiring candidates. Raymond Dokwesi has come to the party's secretariat in Lagos to declare his intention to run for the position of the national chairman of the party and seek the support of the Lagos State chapter of the party.
I want to beg all of you here present that the reason why I decided to run for the chairmanship of this party is, amongst others, to unite the party first of all, to rebuild the party, to reinvent the party, to re-energize the party, and to refocus the party, to draw the party back to the vision of our founding fathers.
On Thursday, a federal high court judge had ruled that the Modu Sharif faction of the party remains the authentic leadership of the party, casting a huge shadow over the party's planned convention. But Chief Dokwesi insists the convention will go ahead as planned by the McCarthy-led faction of the party.
Convention will take place on August 17th, as already planned, and is being planned by the People's Democratic Party. A handful of people will now hold the party to ransom.
PDP chairmanship position has been zoned to the southwest, with Bode George, Jimmy Agbaje, Professor Tayo Adejoja, all in the race from southwest. Sunji Olanipekun, TV360, Lagos.
Meanwhile, Chief Dokwesi has also insisted that the rumors of a crisis within the party were not true. He hit out at the Sharif faction and maintained that the McCarthy-led faction has the support of majority of the party leaders.
The PDP is not facing any crisis. I make bold to tell you that there are a handful of persons who think that they have the police in their pockets, they have the judiciary in their pockets, in the days of the mafia, and that they are only exhibiting those traits and so on. The proper hierarchy of the courts will take the appropriate decisions at the appropriate time. Quite a number of reconciliation meetings that have taken place to pacify the Sharif group. I don't know whether they're actually a group. They're a handful of people. 99.999% of PDP members are solidly behind McCarthy